We're gonna do this. We are going to do this. Forget what shit is on. Ah, of course Juggler's on. Mother effer. I got time for this one solo run, but I really need to freaking do all of them solo, or do it this three times. Okay. That's the easy part.
Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
This is the shittiest part. Nah, I guess this isn't the shittiest, but this is not so much of a fun part. There's so much going on. Oh, okay. That's not good. Jesus. It's gonna be a long, this is being a log game. That's crazy, dude. I thought I lit him up. Good thing this isn't a, no spawn zone, because I'd be doing really crappy.
So many void weapons.
Why do I not have a solar weapon equipped? Shit, science. Oh, word works. Oh shit! Get out of there! So I need to stick him, and then I'm gonna need to shotgun him. Or do neither of what I said I was gonna do. Got that full down though. Well, that shouldn't have been the damn case. Ooh, alright then. No ammo for that shit. Damn.
And shields.
All right, now I need to go ham on some frickin' scions while getting shot at. Thank you. He shot my damn grenade out of the freaking sky. That's some bullcrap.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guards.
this guy doing? And ship takes me out. Damn it. Jesus. I would have not been too happy about that one, guys. Man, I missed my vision of confluence. Oh yeah? Well, that's just not nice. Why you gotta be so rude? No. Where'd you come from, little blue? Where you going, big guy? No, 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 that's stupid. Come at me, bro. Aw. It's gonna be like that? Brett Favre? Oh, that would have been it too, damn it. Go night nights.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
Of course you are. Who's shooting at me? Where'd you come from, little guy? Yay, Z tank.
He's in a tank.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Get down. I'm kind of really glad that he's like in that corner right there. Doesn't make my job too hard. He fired off that one. Oh no. Sneaky. Oh, now you're just gonna shoot him to shoot him. Alright, cool. Okay. Okay. Ooh, that was a nice one. Too bad you missed me. Oh, not far enough. Oh. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Jesus. Yep, that one hit me. Oh, he's getting clever. Holy crap, dude.
All right. Let's go get Tara.
Aw, he moved, bastard. I feel like there should be like a ghost up here, you know? It's like a mountain. I'm king of the hill. Alright. Get my sparrow up here. I can. Ooh. Thank you. I'm gonna die. I always die at this part.
Nailed it.
Well, that was in my face. All right, there's that sucker down. Take the little guys down first. That's it. Sounds like they're down low. Okay, there's the Scions. Why you got to run? Why you got to run, Wing Chun? Like I said, one of us is gonna die. Hashtag ain't scared. Peekaboo, motherfucker. So, are the rest Scions? I should have reloaded before I decided. I was like, oh, I'm gonna go out here. This is a good idea. Is that it? Is that all you got? That was gonna be more fun than that. Alright, here's the fun part. How do I play this? How do I play this? No, no, no. Ouch. Aw, oh, come on, you bastards. Don't do that. Okay, where is he? Still out there in the open. God dang it. I wanna get up there! Alright, I'm gonna have one shot at it. Yes, yes, this is happening. Sorry about your feelings. Sorry about your feelings. This is happening. What happens when you... This is the kind of stuff you gotta do when you solo a Nightfall. Yeah, shoot a couple rockets at me. I'll say, go ahead and start taking damage anytime now. That'd be cool.
be cool if like they made an animation to where if you were up here, like it just when he rocketed it just like took down the chandelier. You know, and then all of a sudden you were. On the ground with him, you know. Get off me, bro. Hope that's gonna hurt. Nope. I hate when he comes this side, a little bit harder to hit him. Dear Vision of Confluence, why are you so good? Is he going back? Alright, yeah. Alright. Time to bring out the big dogs. Where is he? Gjallarhorn, do your devastation. Oh, where are you? There you are. Don't hide, man. Don't hide. I'm freaking... shooting at me like crazy. Okay. Let's take a time out. Think about what we've done. Where did you go? Oh, I see you. I can get a damn critical hit on him. Come on, dude, just die. For hiding. And just die. Oh, that was almost not good at all. That was almost like the worst thing that could happen. Let me drop my res, and then I'm gonna eat all of your rockets to my face. I got Ascendant shards. That's what I got for that, for soloing that. I got Ascendant shards. Fucking count it. Seems legit. Yeah, that... I can't get over that. Well, thank you. It was amazing. I'm surprised I didn't get wrecked. You missed the beginning. Like, I probably died like 4 times right at the very beginning, where nobody ever dies. But that's okay though, because I got it out of the dying out of my system. That's funny. So yeah, Vision of Confluence, Icebreaker, and Galahorn combo, as well as the MG18A Harm's Way, does really well in that solo, I guess. You got your Void for your Scions that are annoying as crap. And then you have Solar for the Cabal. In case anybody cares. Thanks for tuning in, Mystic Rose. I appreciate it. Somebody would watch me. Be all cool and stuff. Soloing, quote unquote, the hardest Nightfall of them all. I cheesed the shit out of it.